It's 15 after 9. Thanks for being with us on Live at 9. And for military families, a deployment is really a two-front war in the war zone and on the home front.
I bet it is. And a new movie features the true story of an Army chaplain, Darren Turner, and his wife, Heather. Filmmakers Dr. David Evans and Esther Evans of Memphis bring Indivisible to theaters this week. And glad to have
Good
you both
you.
Back on Live at 9.
Good to be here.
What is it about this true story that inspired you to say, I have to share this with the world?
Well, first of all, it's the very first movie ever made about a chaplain, a military chaplain. I think most people don't really have a clear understanding of the chaplain's role.
Yeah.
He's kind of like the pastor to the troops.
Mm-hmm.
And when I heard about this true story of Darren and Heather Turner and the toll that the deployment that he was on for almost a year and a half, the toll it took on his marriage, and then their fight to save their marriage after a lengthy separation when he returned home, it just really spoke to me. And I said, I believe this will help families all over the world.
Especially because as a chaplain, he's obviously, and his wife is obviously, they're people of faith. So
Absolutely.
You would think that person would have an easier time. So what can we learn about faith from this story, Esther?
Well, God number one in your life, and then you know that spouse, in the Bible it's very clear, your spouse is number one after God.
Yeah.
And you can't lose that connection. So it's very important that you're aware of the struggles that it will take when this person, you know, leaves, but they're serving our country. And as it's demonstrated in Indivisible, you will see the struggles in the family. That family needs to be aware and solid in knowing that they will be going through difficult times as this person, you know, their daily ins and outs, the activities of life that really require two parents to share in raising their children.
So it's a test.
Exactly.
You know who to reach for, you can make
Absolutely.
It.
David, as we look at some of the video here, what was it like to pull all this project together? And do you see a hunger out there for film goers to say, we want to see more movies like this? What's your gut feeling?
Absolutely. First of all, it was our church, Calvary Church in Cordova. That we've made passion plays together for years, and we felt God calling us to make movies. And I believe there are people out there who just want to go to a movie and feel like, instead of walking out of the theater saying, wow, I just wasted 2 hours of my time tonight.
right.
going to walk out, and couples are going to be talking about this movie for days after they see this film. It's not often we get to do something like that.
And we know
we see some pretty big name stars in this, do we not?
Absolutely. We've got folks from Grey's Anatomy, Tia Mowry, popular folks like Eric Close, who played the mayor on the Nashville TV series for many years. So God blessed us with an incredible cast.
So, and it's the consumer that drives what movies are made. So you
That's
really,
right.
it
Absolutely.
Opens nationally
That's
this weekend.
Right.
So is it the first weekend that makes the biggest difference?
This weekend is so critical. You know, if you want to see a great movie, and it was made in Memphis, Tennessee. Mm. Go out and support this. It's been many years since we've had a movie made in Memphis, open nationwide.
Yeah. And was this, though? Because this was a very long process. And for one thing, the chaplain in question is active duty. So how did you even get through all that red tape?
A lot of red tape and a lot of long hours. There were times where he just kind of closed the books and said, this is becoming so difficult, but...
Because the military normally does not allow that,
correct.
Right?
Correct. And he's currently serving, so there's never been a movie that we know of that's been written as someone that is currently serving in the military.
Are you encouraged? I mean, what comes next for the two of you? More movies?
Well, we're praying about that. We have our eye care practice, Total Eye Care in Memphis. That keeps us very busy, and just, you know, we just hope that people will get out this weekend and support the film, and that will encourage us to do more in the years ahead.
It's got such a strong message, and when you leave just talking about it, as David had said, you know.
It'll share virally.
That's it.
So many movies, like you say, we walk out and, we just saw one the other day, and I was like, wow, we just wasted our time, so valuable.
Yeah.
That will not be the case with this one.
That's right.